So the 12 sites.
Come over here, Tasha, then. We're actually going to do a couple of variations. Now, and our, again, we have to be aware of the disposition of the weapon. He comes in. Ooh, I stop. First thing I do is stop. Then I grab the podium. If it's there, if it's not, oh well. Alright, so for the first one, I'm going to go up. Both. Now, I step out. As I do this, I step all the way around. Because that's how we get some action, good body motion. And we're using our structure against their structure. So that's one version over here again. So we'll do a second version. She comes in. Again, there's my stop. I grab the punyo. From here, I'm going over the top. Swing my body all the way around. Again. Oh, let me do that again. Get a start here. Oh my goodness. I'm getting all excited. Here. We go over the top. Swing all the way around. Okay, here. Alright, over here. I'll do that. Go in the other direction. Get up. Stop. Grab the balloon. You'll come all the way across. Swinging out. Alright. And one more. So again, footwork is key. Our defensive footwork is very much into play here. Both sides. So he comes in. I stop. This time I'm coming right out of the center. And again, you can always pop him in the face. It's always a good thing to hit him in the face. I come up the center. And I go all the way to the other side. Again. All the way a little bit. Stop. Right up the center. All the way through.
One more time. Over here. Over here. Actually over here.
We're getting confusing.
Stop. Up.
All the way through. And there you have it. You're 12. Reverse counter. Alright. So we're going to get right back to you. I'm going to move these cameras a little bit.